whatever with the piece of music they'll be playing.
And are you performing with them, or?
No, goodness no. But I have a couple of little sound samples that'll be played at different points in the piece, so I just have to press a button to make sure that happens.
Okay.
Exactly.
Okay. The place is perfect.
It's like a new shoe.
Yeah.
It really is. So we're really looking forward to it, and never thought that we'd have been here so just a few weeks, and that next thing we have a mini grand piano on stage.
This piece is part of Clare County Council's Gaining Ground public art programme, which has been running for the last 3 years. I was fortunate that the County Council commissioned me to do one of the works. I had suggested to them that I would explore the idea of foreign influence on West County Clare. The reason I said this was the existence of Spanish Point, and I thought, well, if there's a place called Spanish Point, there might be other places which are not Irish in their origin. I didn't get too far with the place names, unfortunately, but I was exploring, as a composer and a musician, more the idea of how music in the area might have been influenced by other places.
Somewhere around the kind of early Bronze Age, there seemed to have been a kind of major change in the Irish population. There were people living here, and then this movement of people associated with the Malbay culture came in. With the arrival of Malbay, it kind of set a landscape across Britain and Ireland that's been influenced with Saxons, kind of Vikings and Normans since that point.
When I was interviewing people over that period, I recorded our interviews, and what I've done is I've taken little snippets of those interviews, I've put them into a couple of little segments that you hear, one at the start and a couple throughout the piece, so you'll hear little things that people said which will help to maybe illuminate what you're hearing. I've certainly illuminated my research into the piece. Imaginary journey of this piece of music, the Mason's Apron, through the ages and around the world. So what you'll hear is a piece, it's about 45 or 50 minutes, but it starts off with the essence of that piece of music wrapped up in every little movement that goes along. So we start up.
Someone came from Tribal, I could distinguish between Roscommon and Tribal, which was very close, but I still could distinguish between them because they did have their own approach to music and their own way of coming across. And Galway, East Galway, was a different thing altogether, laid back in, beautiful kind of approach altogether. To listen to all the influences, just of that human being, the way he helped them, the way he thought, and the way he was modeled, we can almost imagine listening to someone.
Trying to turn it around really quickly. So free copies of the CD will be available